curry, butter, cheese. These all things are rich in the calcium. Okay, these all are come under the minerals. Okay, we today what all we studied, children? We studied about the fats. We studied about proteins. We studied about the vitamins, minerals. Okay, carbohydrates. These all come under what? Nutrients in food. Nutrients in. Okay, these all come under what? Nutrients in food. Okay, nutrients in food. We see about the minerals. We see about the fat. We see about the carbohydrates. We see about the carbohydrates. We see about the what? Proteins. We see about the vitamins. Yes, we see these all things in our nutrients. Okay, these all come under this. Okay, these all contain too much of rich proteins, rich nutrients. Okay, children, we studied about these all things in this class. In the next class, we'll study about the water and the ravage. Okay, ravage. Okay, in our body, how much water content have to be, and what how much water level have to be, we'll study in the next class. I will give you the hard words today. Till what we did, we'll give the hard words. Please write it 5 times. This is the homework for you, children. Hard words. You have to write it 5 times. First one, nutrients. First word, nutrients. Second one, carbohydrates. Building. Fourth one, warmth. Fifth one, protective. Sixth one, potassium. Seventh one, damage. Eighth one, protein. Ninth one, vitamins. Tenth one, minerals. Okay, these are the 10 words, difficult words. You have to write it 5 times
each
in your homework. You have to write. Okay, okay, children, please write it and send me the WhatsApp. This is the homework for you, today's homework. Okay, and in the next class we'll go on with the next one, that is the water level in body. How much water level will be, we'll study about the that all things in the next class, children. Okay, please revise it, these all things what we did today. We'll come in the next class. We'll meet you in the next class, children.
Bye.